So one year at Christmas, I was at my uncle's house down in Arkansas, where it's not supposed to snow ever because it's in the south and basically level with Texas, and it's not supposed to snow, right? So of course we got like 6 feet of snow. So my cousin walks up and he says, "Hey, give me a tomato." So I give him a tomato and he says, "Come on, man, cut it." Which, yeah, that's fair. So I cut it. Then he says, "Put salt on it." So I put the salt on it. And then he just flipping yeets it onto the ground.